Welcome to Spice Bay. Today I'm going to show idli and dosa made in one batter. Come, let's go to the kitchen. Take 4 portions of idli rice, 1 portion of urud dal, 1 teaspoon of methi seeds or fenugreek. Wash it nicely and soak it for at least 4 hours. While grinding, add 1 cup of cooked rice for extra softness. Blend it well in the mixie jar. Transfer this to another bowl. The consistency should be like this as I am showing. Add 1 teaspoon of salt and mix it with a bare hand. Cover and keep for fermentation for 6 to 8 hours. After 8 hours, it is fermented well. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of cooking soda, mix with little bit water and mix it well with the batter. The batter is ready for making idli and dosas. To a idli mold, apply oil and pour the batter. And cook for 7 minutes. Delicious soft idlis are ready. To hot dosa tawa, sprinkle water, pour and spread the batter. Add 1 teaspoon of oil on the dosa. When it is cooked golden brown, take it from the pan. I am making another dosa in the same way. Super soft idlis and crispy dosas are ready. Friends, if you like this video, subscribe, share and give thumbs up. Thank you.